More than 200 schoolgirls
were snatched from their classroom in Chibok in Borno State.
An extremist Islamist group, Boko Haram, is being blamed for the kidnapping.
In 2014, the Islamist group Boko Haram abducted 276 girls from their school in Chibok, northeast Nigeria. 10 years on, girls are still managing to escape the group. Lisu, not her real name, is one of the most recent girls to make it out with her children. They've been put into state care.
Asambisa, nafi samun walwala fiye da nan. Masu gadin wannan wurin suna takura mana. Yanda suke hana mu idan mun fita, su hana mu shigowa.
Even though Boko Haram imprisoned the girls and forced them to marry fighters, Lisu is struggling under state care.
Does she regret leaving?
Tabbas na yi nadama har wani lokaci.
The Borno state government refutes claims the girls are mistreated by staff in any way. Amina was the first girl to escape the group. She spent a month on the run with her two-month-old daughter strapped to her back.
What kind of promises did they make to you when you came out?
He's going to take care of us and send us to school, and even our children too, because it's not our fault to find ourselves in that situation.
Amina was given $14 a month to live on, but that payment has now stopped.
It's hard for me to look up my daughter. What's nothing I can do? I have to do that because I don't have no one.
Good morning.
We meet Amina in Chibok. She wants us to meet the parents of her friend Helen. Helen is one of the girls whose fate remains unknown.
How does it make you feel when you see some of the girls that escaped?
The only option Amina and the Chibok girls have been given to resume their studies is a place at the American University of Nigeria. It's a private and elite institution. Many of them are struggling or have dropped out.
They don't have a home, they don't have security, their parents are suffering. Why take them to that kind of school? When I came, they brought the bill of 450 million naira. And they've already paid this bill for 6 years. Can you times 450 million times six? That could change the lives of every Chibok person.
We reached out to the American University of Nigeria several times about the issues raised, but they were unavailable. Like she does every day, Amina saves the lunch she is given at the American University of Nigeria to feed her daughter in the evening.
Do you think they did right by you?
Actually, for what he said, more especially about our children, he didn't, because he didn't fulfill the promise.